For a while now, I have wanted to make a dress. So here is the process of me doing that.